after the first 53 minutes, well, they made two huge ones in that stretch.
Best player of the game, Nathan Charles.
Well, Greg Slaughter, no doubt about it. 35 points, 15 rebounds, 15 for 20 from the field. He blocked shots, he ran the break, got into good positions. He also made a couple of nice passes. So Greg Slaughter doing it all for his team.